He's done it.
I know there's going to be some bruised egos and bodies after that six-man elimination chamber. Wow.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
And ladies and gentlemen, I think it's safe to say that you just witnessed one of the most historic Elimination Chamber matches of all time.